making each 2 days analysis of the grapes, checking pH content, polyphenolic concentration, density, extractability, weight of the grapes, and so the potential of each of our bottles. Even this way, this is a very intense and very full of responsibility.
How are you supposed to do that with your feet?
For everything.